light. Introduction. People and other animals can see because there is light. Light is a form of energy. The sun is a very important source of light energy. Without the energy from the sun, there would be no plants or animals on Earth's surface. Sources of light. Besides the sun, other sources provide light. Burning objects give off light. So do some animals, such as fireflies and certain fish. Lightning and electric light bulbs also produce light. Light and sight. People see an object either because it gives off light or because the object reflects, or bounces back, light. For example, people see the sun because it gives off its own light. But people see the moon only because it reflects light from the sun. When only the surface of an object, such as the moon, can be seen, the object is said to be opaque. Opaque objects do not let light pass through them. Instead, they reflect and absorb light. As a result, they are not see-through. For example, a mirror is an opaque object that reflects almost all the light that hits it. Most other opaque objects reflect and absorb some light. Objects made of wood or steel are opaque. If an object does not reflect or absorb much light, the light passes through it. This type of object is called transparent or see-through. Clear glass and clean water are transparent. Objects that allow some light to pass through them but that are not completely see-through are called translucent. Frosted light bulbs and stained glass windows are translucent. Light and shadow. When an opaque or translucent object comes between a source of light and a surface, that object casts a shadow, or dark area, on the surface. A shadow can be created by any source of light, including the sun, a light bulb, a candle flame, or a flashlight. The shadow falls on the side of the object furthest from the light source. The size of a shadow depends on how close the object is to the light source. If an object is close to a light source, it casts a big shadow. If the object is moved further from the light source, its shadow gets smaller. The light source also makes shadows appear darker or lighter. If the light source is very bright, the shadow is dark. If the light source is dimmer, the shadow is lighter. Shadows cast by the sun change during the course of a day. The sun appears to move across the sky as the day moves from morning to night. The longest shadows are made when the sun is the lowest in the sky, at the beginning and end of the day. The shortest shadows are cast at midday, when the sun is highest in the sky. People have used shadows cast by the sun to tell time for thousands of years. Ancient Egyptians made the earliest known sundial in about 3500 BCE.